The FlashForge? The QIDI X-one2 or 3DX Plus? Perhaps the Entina Mini or the Comgrow? Which one should you buy? In this video, we will be looking at the top 5 3D printers for beginners available on the market today, and we'll tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinion, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best 3D printers for beginners. The 5th product on our list is the Entina WEEDO Mini. Starting off, the Entina is a small but simple 3D printer. It is easy to use and can print useful items or models you like. True to its name, the WEEDO Mini is just 8.3 by 8.3 by 11.4 inches in diameter and weighs 6.6 pounds. We liked this one because of its compact design, which allows you to travel if need be. Moving it around won't be an issue. However, please be warned with the balancing plate. It may have issues if you travel without storing it correctly. Furthermore, the dual Z-axis allows for auto-leveling for every 3D print, which increases performance due to the precision technology. Not only that, the build volume is 3.9 by 4.7 by 3.9 inches. This allows for small but detailed models. Typically, the Entina WEEDO Mini does best with DIY kinds of crafts. Additionally, we loved its bendable bed, as this allows you to remove the model from the bed with ease. We also liked the LCD display screen, which also allows you to stop and resume prints. Its pros are, its bed can be pulled out and bent to easily remove your 3D models. It is small and compact, which allows for an easier time moving the printer, and it will enable your prints to be paused and resumed for better control over your model construction. However, this printer is very small, so don't expect big and detailed models. As the name implies, the Entina WEEDO Mini is perfect for those without a lot of space that want to start 3D printing. Up next in 4th place is the QIDI X-one2. Right away, we particularly liked that this unit is compatible with macOS and Windows. This allows for more variety of 3D designing on your computers. Furthermore, the QIDI has emphasis on products for children, such as army men, toy models, and cars. With the print size of 5.5 by 5.5 by 5.5 inches in total. Additionally, it can use ABS, PLA, and TPU filament for the model's material. This also gives you a variety of options. We appreciated the single extruder technology that decreases clogging and reduces the chances of a faulty model. Another thing we appreciated is the ease of use, as the QIDI has simple instructions. It also has auto leveling and a heating platform. The high quality aluminum plate is designed to be flat and even at all times. To add to the convenience, the QIDI has a 3.5 inch display screen where it has a variety of settings to choose from. The LCD touchscreen helps to get that perfect mold when 3D printing. Lastly, the QIDI provides a USB flash drive for you to directly print from what you've designed on your computer. Its pros are, it is incredibly lightweight at about 1 pound, which allows for easy transportation. It has 3 options of ABS, PLA, and TPU filaments that allow for variety, and it is easy to use even for younger children, which can give them a solid knowledge of more advanced 3D printers in the future. However, the printer will sometimes jam, which stops the filament. The QIDI X-one2 is another great option for those wanting to start a 3D printing hobby for their kids or themselves. Still haven't found a 3D printer for beginners that meets your needs? Well, keep watching because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The 3rd product on our list is the Comgrow Creality Ender 3. This next one requires a bit more time to navigate, but still allows beginners to learn and comes with the extra potential for a better quality model. The Comgrow has a much better 3D print than the previous entries. We particularly liked that it is easy to set up, which helps with its slightly difficult curve. We understand how complicated these printers can be at times, and this small extra feature is a welcome sight. The Comgrow Creality Ender 3 uses OBJ, STL, and STEP filament, which allows for the extra detail as we mentioned before. With a higher quality filament, the models can also be printed better. Ultimately, the model's detail will be due to the 3D digital model itself, so don't expect extra detail just with better filament. However, the filament is extremely necessary for the model's structural integrity. Furthermore, the Comgrow Creality Ender 3 can print 8.6 by 8.6 by 9.8 inches in volume, which is a significant increase from our last two printers. Lastly, we liked that the extruder allows for precise filament prints and can be resumed in unexpected power outages. This feature is extremely useful for those who are affected by extreme weather storms. Its pros are: its compact design still allows for quality prints where some printers simply can't. Its tight filament improves compatibility for the material used in each model. And its decent-sized bed plate gives more room for larger models, such as action figures. However, its more advanced features take longer to use. The Comgrow Creality Ender 3 provides excellent quality as well as consistency in 3D prints for beginners and veterans. The second product on our list is the FlashForge Adventurer 3. This next one is quiet and allows for higher detailed prints, which are achievable through minimally layered heights. Additionally, the FlashForge is made of stainless steel, which gives it durability for a long-lasting lifespan. Coupled with that, it is also reasonably light at around 22 pounds. We recommend that you don't move it too often, as there are a lot of sensitive parts, but it can be moved about without damaging the printer, of course. Furthermore, be careful when placing the printer to ensure it is on a completely flat surface to give it the best opportunity for quality prints. However, it does have a factory-leveled bed, which also helps with making consistent prints. We particularly liked the feature that allows you to resume prints if the filament runs out. Simply refill the printer and hit resume on the touchscreen, and the print will start right where it left off. This is also useful if your power goes out during storms and such. Furthermore, the small touchscreen is easy to use and makes printer 3D models easier for beginners learning the ropes. This helps reduce the chances of misprints. We know how frustrating it can be if your 3D model, after so much time, comes out faulty. The FlashForge Adventurer 3 helps to prevent all this and more. Be sure to check this one out for more details. Its pros are: it can achieve higher resolution, detailed models with minimal layer heights. Its prints are quiet, which can be helpful if you run your prints during the night. It has an excellent resume option if your power or filament runs out. However, the bed plate can shift, which can lead to a failed print and must be recalibrated if this takes place. The FlashForge Adventurer 3 is on the smaller side of many printers, but it provides excellent quality, durability, and many features that are essential to any good 3D printer. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, our top 3D printer for beginners is the QIDI X-one2. Not our first product from QIDI on our list, but most definitely the best. It has a much better capability due to its excellent quality and practicality. With an advanced upgraded software system, the 3DX Plus has an improved slicing algorithm that increases print quality by 30% and speed by 20%. This is extremely useful, especially for those larger prints which require more time and detail to get right. Furthermore, it can use several filament types, which is another important and necessary feature. We particularly liked that the QIDI 3DX Plus is one of the largest on our list, as it allows for 10.6 by 7.9 by 7.9 inches in volume. This will enable you to print significantly larger models than our previous entries. Furthermore, the double Z-axis driver ensures a more stable and precise print quality, especially for larger models. This means it has a higher configuration. Lastly, the QIDI is still compact and lightweight at roughly 2 pounds, making it easy to move around. So if you're looking to start 3D printing and want the best quality possible, this is the unit for you. Its pros are: it is easy to set up and use for beginners wanting to try out 3D printing for the first time. It has an increased capability due to the upgraded software system that allows for better quality prints. It can use PLA, TPU, and ABS filaments, which is a nice feature when wanting more options to choose from. And it has a large bed plate for larger volume prints or to print more than one model at a time. However, the touchscreen can have lag problems if the printer gets too hot. The The QIDI 3DX Plus is user-friendly, providing various options and excellent quality 3D prints. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.